In this video, we have been given that ABCD is a square and AP it is equal to BP and RS is 10. Then we have to find area of rectangle PQRS. So PQRS, it is rectangle. That means PQ, it will be equal to RS. That is 10. So PQ is 10. And also we have AP is equal to BP. Suppose A, AP is A and BP is A. And ABCD, it is a square. So BC, it will be equal to AB. And BC is BQ plus CQ, that is equal to AB is A plus A, that will be 2A. And suppose BQ is B, then CQ, it will be equal to 2A minus BQ, that will be equal to 2A minus B. CQ, it is 2A minus B. And now this angle, it will be 90 degree, and suppose this angle is alpha, this angle is beta, then alpha plus beta, it will be equal to 90 degree, and this angle, it will be also beta, because opposite angles are equal, and this angle is 90 degree. So this angle, it will be 90 degree minus beta, that will be alpha, and this angle will be 90 degree. So this angle, it will be again beta, and this angle is 90 degree. So this angle, it will be alpha. So in triangle SRM and triangle PBQ, angle RSM is equal to angle BPQ, that is alpha, and angle RMS, it is equal to angle BQP, that is beta. So by angle similarity, triangle SRM, it will be similar to triangle PBQ. Hence, SR by RM, it will be equal to PB by BQ. And suppose QM is X and RM is Y, then SR is 10 by RM is Y. It is equal to PB is A by BQ is B. So y will be equal to 10b by a. And now in triangle QCM and triangle PBQ, angle CQM, it is equal to angle BPQ, that is alpha, and angle CMQ, it is equal to angle BQP, that is beta. So again by angle similarity, triangle QCM, it will be similar to triangle PBQ. So QC by QM, it will be equal to PB by PQ, and QC is 2A minus B by QM is X. It is equal to PB is A by PQ is 10. So X will be equal to 10 times 2A minus B by A. And now area of PQRS, it will be equal to QR times RS, and QR is X plus Y times RS is 10. So it is 10 times X plus Y, and it is equal to 10 times, and X is 10 times 2A minus B by A plus, and Y is 10B by A. Y is 10B by A, and it is equal to 10 times 20A minus 10B by A plus 10B by A, and it is 10 times 20A minus 10B plus 10B by A. And 10B will get cancelled, so it is 10 times 20A by A, and A will get cancelled, so it is 10 times 20, that will be equal to 200. So it is 200.